Good morning, esteemed jury. I, Spriha Manchanda from Kulachi Hansraj Model School, am going to present William Wordsworth's famous poem, The Solitary Reaper. The speaker recounts his experience of chancing upon a humming maiden who was reaping crops alone. Behold her, single in the fields, yon solitary Highland lass, weeping and singing by herself. Stop here or gently pass. Alone she cuts and binds the grain, and sings a melancholy strain. Oh, listen, for the vale profound is overflowing with the sound. No nightingale did ever chant more welcome notes to weary bands of travellers in some shady haunt among Arabian sands. A voice so thrilling never was heard in springtime from the cuckoo bird, breaking the silence of the seas among the farthest Hebrides. Will no one tell me what she sings? Perhaps the plaintive numbers flow for old unhappy far-off things and battles long ago. Or is it some more humble lay, familiar matter of today? Some natural sorrow, loss or pain that has been and maybe again? Whatever the theme, the maiden sang, as if her song could have no ending. I saw her singing at her work and over the sickle bending. I listened, motionless and still, and as I mounted up the hill, the music in my heart I bore, long after it was heard no more. Thank you.